Xavi might stay at Barcelona beyond this season. Let me explain. In January, Xavi announced that he is leaving the club in June, but that is not what it seems like. The team was playing with so much pressure because Xavi could have gotten the sack at any time. After his announcement though, Barca haven't lost a single game. They are now unbeaten, and the team is now finally playing for Xavi. The announcement could have been a trick to ease off the pressure of the team. So that is why